Carol Stockton.
Good evening, Mayor, Council, and audience. First of all, I never met this Mr. Nofthal until he just spoke here tonight. I've been reading the newspapers about his diligence with concern for the citizens and doing a darn good job in the city of Edgewater. I happen to live in Edgewater, and I'm going to be coming to Port Orange because you have a beautiful town. If it wasn't for people like him, like myself, I got rid of the city manager, and there is one attorney in this audience that knows, because of his deeds, along with his wife's deeds, who was head of growth management, who spent money on meters, who built an industrial park that cost the city $3 million. I believe these watchdogs.
Ma'am, you must address
me.
This.
I'm sorry.
Address the council.
I don't want to be rude to the audience.
You can be rude. You have to address us.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry, sir. But I believe every town needs a watchdog. And if no one has anything to worry about, they shouldn't be fighting this man. He has a right under Sunshine Law. He has a right to request records. He has a right to be heard. I fought for the mayor of Edgewater. He got in office. We had 5 minutes to speak before, you know, we got 3 minutes. And then we had police at the end of every place where we went. I was even accused of trespassing. So the citizens, it's a free country. It's a free world. If you don't like what I say or how I turn or how I stand or what I wear, I have a right to ask every one of you, what did you spend for this and what did you do with this? And he should be commended, this man, for what he has done and what he has spent of his time. And there should be more people like him, and there wouldn't be the crookery and the thievery that goes on in these towns. I thank you very much, and if you don't like what I say, it's too bad. When you get in office, you forget what you were appointed for. I still have 4 minutes.
No, you don't. Thank you.
I appreciate you listening. I'm looking at the time.
I just reset it. Thank you.
Well, anyway, that's my story.
Muhammad,